right, guys. I really appreciate your patience. Pun intended. As we get everyone seen at their appointments. Let me know if you have any questions, and I'll be in and out in between appointments.
If you like Piña Coladas, gets caught in the rain. If you're not into yoga,
Dick and Nadine cross.
Oh, up here on Severe Splinter.
That's what I said, so let's go back.
If you like Piña Coladas, get caught in the rain.
Does
anyone else hear this?
Kind of funny.
So I think I'm worried that if we take out the scalpel, it's
going to
ruin the
pool. Wait, is it still in?
Why is the scalpel? It is still in.
Why is
so
I thought the scalpel was out. Oh,
okay.
Wait, it's still in me.
Things are really backed up in there. but Tom?
Asshole.
If you like me, get all
the did I drop my pen? Oh, I could have sworn.
If you like me,
I'm getting fed up. This has just gotta be some kind of cat.
Oh, it's making my head.
We need help.
We gotta do something.
Oh, that does not look good. Is there Deborah here? Debbie? No?
Wait. What's your name?
Oh, Dr. Pepper.
like the soda brand. Soda brand?
I'm unfamiliar.